Hey guys, my name is David from payetforward.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to set up the one-handed iPhone keyboard on your iPhone. Now this feature was introduced with iOS 11, so make sure your iPhone is up to date. Now you can do this in any app that uses the iPhone keyboard. I'll use the Notes app to demonstrate. So I'm going to open the Notes app, and as you can see, my keyboard is open. You're going to want to press and hold the emoji icon. It's that smiley face button down in the lower left-hand corner. And you'll see a new menu appear. Now you'll see three keyboards. The one that's highlighted is in the center. That's the two-handed keyboard. Now to turn the left-handed iPhone keyboard, just tap the icon to the left. And as you can see, the keyboard now scrunches over to the left, making it very easy for me to type with one hand, my left hand. Same thing goes for the right-handed keyboard. Press and hold that emoji icon again, and you can just tap the right-handed keyboard. Now it's all the way over to the right, and I can tap with my right hand only. Very simple. To return to the two-handed iPhone keyboard, press and hold that button one more time, and we're just gonna tap that keyboard right in the center, and now we're back to normal. And that's how you do it. That's how you set up the one-handed iPhone keyboard on your iPhone. As I said, this is an iOS 11 feature, so make sure your iPhone is up to date. Thank you guys for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe so you can get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.